What happened? We just started falling and
Are you hurt?
No, I don't think so. Where's the sergeant?
I haven't seen him. Grab your gear and let's get moving.
Okay. Yeah. I'll just keep going.
Beckett, come on! Aim for the head, and don't stop running.
The head. Right. I knew that.
Concentrate fire! Clear. Blue Lance, Blue Lance, do you copy?
What are they saying?
Blue Lance, this is 3rd Platoon. Request immediate evac. Do you copy?
What's going on?
No comms.
What happens now?
Let me think. We need to be seen. Let's head to the plane crash. If they send help, they'll head there.
It's a long way.
How many do you think are out there?
We can make it. Trust me.
Did you hear that? Someone's shooting.
It's an ARC. Sounds like one of ours. Let's head to it.
Beautiful morning, ain't it?
This all of you?
Afraid so. Nice to see you too, Corporal.
Okay, Mason, Shaw, hit the perimeter. Cutter, Beckett, you're on me. We're heading for the crash site. Let's go.
Roger that. Let's haul ass. Hey, Corporal, that cannon you're carrying, that ain't standard issue.
The CO wanted a field test.
Fucking favoritism. Y'all share recipes as well?
Knock it off. Contact, up ahead!
Concentrate! We'll never see him coming in that mess. We gotta find a way around.
We don't have time. We're gonna start losing light in a few hours. Now we gotta go through it. Stay sharp!
I don't like it.
This isn't a debate. Until we find Sarge, it's my call. Let's move!
Rookie, if you're walking to my firing line one more time, I'm pulling the trigger on principle.
Sorry, Mace. Sorry.
I don't hear anything.
That's right. No planes, no air cav, no nothing.
They'll come. They've got to.
Corporal? You should come see this.
Looks like we found the sergeant.
God damn it. Don deserved better. Cutter, get his tags.
But, fuck, I...
Do it.
I'm sorry, but we gotta keep going. We're burning light.
5 fucking minutes! This guy was a fucking hero. Saved my ass more times than I can remember. Who the fuck are you?
Stand down, Mason. It's too dangerous. No one touches him.
You're loving this, ain't you? Bossing us around?
Thank you.
Strange. Are you there?
Hello? Who is this?
Is that Second Platoon? Corporal?
Who is this? Do you copy?
You're getting closer.
Corporal?
Maggie, please be quiet.
Corporal!
Shit! Mason!
Get it off him!
Close your eyes, boy!
No! Fuck! No! What did you just do? Shit! Everyone, get the fuck out of here! Go! Go! Go!
Damn it! It was messed up.
Shut your trap!
Let's go! Let's go! Move it! Come on! Oh my god. Oh my god, he's gone. Fuck. Fuck! Mason, I told you to help him!
I did. He was bit. Right, fellas?
Yeah. That's what I saw.
I'll make sure they put you in the can for this.
Oh, you're gonna tell on me? Fine. But the way I see it, that boy was dead the second you sent us through that shithole. This is on you.
I'm just trying to get us all out of here, okay? Just let me do my fucking job! The plane should be up ahead.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Fire! Lance, do you copy? Fuck's sake.
Copy. This is Blue Lance. Over.
Finally. Blue Lance, this is 3rd Platoon. Request immediate evac at ISA Uniform Victor 137826. Over.
Negative 3rd Platoon. The sector is overrun. I repeat, the sector is overrun. We are falling back. Over.
What? No! No, we need you! We're stuck out here! You can't do this!
I'm sorry! There's nothing I can do! You're on your own! Over and out!
Oh! Fuck! Fuck!
You got any more bright ideas?
Blue Lance, hello? Do you copy?
You're wasting your time. They're not coming. It's over.
Fine. This is where our path ends. So be it. I'm just gonna make sure I take a bunch of those things down with me.
Hoo-ah!
Wait. That's it. Fall in!
Mind telling us what the hell's going on?
Pathfinder got hit driving through this area. There might be something left of them we can use. Let's move! The convoy should be up ahead. There might be something salvageable.
Wait. Let me get this straight. We're heading for some godforsaken killing field looking for scraps? That's the plan?
That's the plan.
Okay. Listen, sweetheart. If you want to walk into that cluster, fuck, fine. You do that. But you're going alone.
Look, it's gonna be night soon. We won't make the rendezvous on foot.
I'll take my chances. I'm going through the valley. Your boy's coming?
Mason. Don't do this.
It's nothing personal. I'm sorry.
Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of Mercy. How life, how sweetness, and how hope. To thee do we cry, poor banished children of Eve. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this valley of tears. I hear shots. What's going on? Hello? Do you copy?
Come on!
Okay, let's see. Just gotta get my bearings. Hello?
Corporal! Oh, everything's gone to shit. I'm surrounded. I couldn't hold them off.
What's happened to the others?
Shaw's down. I don't know where Mason went. He just left us.
Okay. Stay there. I'm coming to pick you up. No one left behind. Get in, hurry!
Oh, God, I thought I was a goner. I'm so sorry.
Save it. Hit the gas. They're coming.
Ugh, God damn it!
Let's go! Come on!
Who taught you to drive?
Hey.
You okay? Corporal.
Yeah. I'll be fine. Ugh. Who's in charge here?
Well, you are. And we've taken heavy casualties. There's barely any of us left.
I don't think there's much of anything left anymore. Command cut us adrift.
Christ. So that's it? We're on our own, then. Yeah, we picked up 2 civilians. No clue what they were doing all the way out here.
What's her name?
Maggie.
Is she okay?
She's scared. It's been a long day.
Don't worry, Maggie. It's okay. We'll look after you.
So what's next, Corporal?